reputation of being a defender, so that's what Coach Domersant wants. A defensive lineup and have shooting around! Oh,
goodness! The 36-year-old Jeremy Pargo turning back the clock.
It's at the beginning of the quarter when Mexico City jumped out to a 23-point lead. My goodness. I think the almost 37-year-old has plenty on the highlight reel, but he can add that to it.